see that? That's a leucistic white-tailed deer.
A Lewis what now?
Leucistic means they have patches of white fur.
I thought that was called getting old.
Okay, this is a huge deal. They're incredibly rare.
Oh, I'd love some rare venison.
Did you hear that?
Uh-oh.
What?
Wait here. I'm gonna check it out.
Martin, hold on.
How to die in a horror movie. Or game.
Where the hell did he go?
Hey, what's going on? I hope you have a wonderful day today. If you're a new viewer, welcome in. Returning viewers, welcome back. If you are new here, you call me Trey Trigger, 3 T's for short. Decided to add another game to my long list of walkthroughs. Quiet Place, The Road Ahead. Okay, so since I pre-ordered this game, I did get, let me show y'all real quick these credits I used to, you know, purchase some art and, I guess, character galleries. But, let me show you what I'm working with. As you know, you can use your mic in this game. Kind of like Alien Isolation, amongst others. This is gonna be my, setup. I don't know anything about controls like this. I just left them on default. So, if you know, let me know in the comments down below. But, let's get into this. I will be playing this on normal. I'm not playing a horror game I've never played before on this hard difficulty, so normal this. I mean, he couldn't have gone too far. He just went around the corner, but just want to let y'all know that I got this on Xbox. I thought I can plug a USB mic into it since I use a capture card, so my headset's in my PC, but so I had to plug my old Xbox headset to my controller, which is sitting next to me. So we'll use that as the mic, as you can see the icon popping up. But let's go find this guy. I might be good here since normally games like these, it's a tutorial. Yep, showing me the controls. So, but when things start to pick up, you probably won't hear me talking as much. Okay, it's like we got the noise icon. Vault over low walls and obstacles with interaction point is visible. Okay. Do-do-do. Watch your step. Be careful and always watch your step. Different surfaces like water, dry leaves, grass, metal, or debris can produce a noisy sound and alert the nearby creatures. Okay. Yeah, I'm anxious to see how this game turns out. I mean, so far the graphics look amazing. Slow movement. When you can't avoid noisy surfaces, walking slower attenuates the sound. Move slightly, left stick to walk slower. Okay. Oh, little birdies. They don't seem to be too bothered by me. Imagine playing this game in VR. Well, I'm sure there's probably a mod for it already. Won't be me playing. A lot of people try to talk me into doing Alien Isolation in VR. That's not happening. Climb up or drop down from certain ledges by interacting with them. Okay. Good thing there's no monsters, so my dog barking in the background would probably get me killed. Is there a sprint button? Okay, so an indicator popped up. Wonder how I did that. Uh-oh. I'll be quiet. I'm not peeking. I'm expecting a jump scare. Why am I talking? Okay, I think I'm safe. So I was kind of expecting someone to be behind me. Whoa. And of course, I would go in here. This don't have... What the fuck? This don't have serial killer horror vibes written all over it. Can't interact with anything. Doesn't look like it. Hold up. Guess I gotta go through here to get to what's over there.
Jesus.
Well, I have a feeling it's this dude messing with me. Open the door. Oh, I can open it slowly? Okay, good. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, that was just so loud. Okay, I can go. Is there anything in here? No. Okay. Which way do I go? I'm guessing straight. Oh, hi, Mr. Ken. Do I come out here? Can I stand up? No, it's not letting me stand. It must just be the one I can drop down in. There's got to be a way to stand up. I'm pressing the crouch button. Oh, I interact. Okay. Nothing in here. Oops, seriously? That's not good.
Where is he?
Boom! I want to suck your blood.
So predictable.
Oh, you're a fucking child!
Oh, come on, come on, that was funny!
If you're five!
Oh, just a minute, I got you pretty good.
No, no you didn't. I didn't know where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or...
Alex.
And I can't lose another...
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Yeah, what is wrong with her?
Jesus. Shit. Hey, what do you need? Huh? Alex, come on. Please. Tell me how to help, okay?
Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just...
Alex, it's me. It's Laura. Can you look at me, dear? Okay, that's it. Just look at me.
Oh, she's having an asthma attack.
Breathe. There you go. Everything's gonna be all right, Alex.
Day 105.
Alex, you made it. Thank Christ for the rain. This place is huge. Should we split up?
Could be dangerous.
All more reason to search this place as fast as possible.
But...
You need food, Alex. Without it, the hospital won't make it.
Okay, no. Look for others, too. My flashlight just died. And for a radio. Something I'm building. It could help all of us.
Keep quiet. The rain helps, but...
Yeah, you too.
This is definitely a horror element right here, so might see some action in this episode. Four decades of playing games, 90s, 2000s, 2010s, 2020s, the action don't normally happen until later in the game anyway. Very few start off with action. Okay, so I had to go see why my dog was barking, can't have him tripping my microphone. A new diary. We got to the ranch. Martin was right. The place seems abandoned, but in good condition, we could find something useful here. I can hear Laura blaming me for putting her son in danger, even if it was his idea. But our people need food and medicine. She hates me. We can't go back empty-handed. R.I.P. Shit to survive. Okay. See what he's doing. And I jump up there. Okay, you can get your ass out the way. Okay, it's not giving me an option to jump in there, so... Also, I am not gonna 100% this game. I'm just playing for the hell of it. Okay. Let me go check that door. Is there a sprint option? Yes, I can. There we go. Oh, what was that? The icon shaped like lungs. I think I'm still good here since this is more like a prologue. Raiders, beware. Got something here. It worked. I know you told me not to try it, but damn it, Tom, it worked. Traveled to that waterfall about a half mile from here and snapped my fingers. Nothing, no creatures. No, that's good. Then I spoke at full volume for the first time since before the invasion. Still nothing. Finally, don't kill me, I yelled, and still not a single creature. I mean, it's not a permanent solution, but at least we know. Louder noises will keep the creatures from hearing us. I told you, Tom. I freaking told you. Okay. Yeah, can't open that. Well, I have a feeling that I'm gonna get jump scared at some point. There's a barn over there. Hold up, this door's open right here. Let's check this place out first. I remember there was a button I pushed that, yeah, it shows, indicators of where to go. What button was that? Another diary. You can see documents you found in Alex's thoughts by opening a diary with the button. Okay. Look, I already read those. What was that? Receptionist. Okay, there's something here. Ernest, that damn kid snuck in my office again. Swear to God, he must be getting in the office through the upstairs vent. And before you ask, yes, I am certain I locked the door. Now, will you go check, Glenn? Might be a little clue as to where to go. That's locked. What button did I press? Okay, it's the down on the D-pad, okay. Telling me to go second floor, okay. Let Dad get the medicine. Okay, I'm assuming everything on the first floor is locked, so let's head on upstairs. Yeah, there is a sprint option. And there's that indicator again, shaped like lungs, hints. If you feel stuck, you can press the down to have a hint where you go to next for a few seconds. The hint also tells you which key action you have to perform to progress through the section. Okay, we're still getting tips, so must still be in the prologue area. Needs a key, okay. Sorry I had this big ass bug flying around, had to take care of him. Needs screwdriver. How am I supposed to get over there? I need to go right there. Oh, I can go through here, okay. Just where I need to, can I jump over that? Oh, wait, what's this? And I can skip it, nice. Oh shit, that is not good. Hopefully none heard that. I forgot to mention this earlier. No, I have not seen any of the A Quiet Place movies, but I think I'm going to start tonight. Bro, I was just waiting for something to be right there. I can't go nowhere else. Guess I'm going in here. There's that indicator again, shaped like lungs. Remember I saw in the trailers that she has an inhaler, so Let's have to do something with asthma. Anything in here? Okay, there's that screwdriver. The screwdriver allows you to unscrew gates and enters air ducts. Interact with the screws and loosen the grates. Okay. We got the screwdriver. Now we just need to get back to the other side. But, well, we could... I can jump here. Shout out to YouTuber Shauna the Dread. I could actually see him playing this. Okay, there's that grate. Okay, let's sprint over here. I'm tired of the slow walking. Okay, left thumbstick, rotate, okay. I like how you can see the shadow of the screw unscrewing. Okay, open grate. You're just gonna pull it down. I don't think there's anything I gotta worry about. Let's go right. No, let's go left, actually. Oh, what's this? Got a collectible worth 20 credits. Collectibles. When you find a shiny shuttle, you will earn a certain number of credits, CR, depending on its rarity. The rarity is expressed by its color. You can use those points to unlock additional content in the menu under Extra Voice. Yeah, like I said earlier, I'm not trying to 100% this game. I can always do it after I beat it, if it gives me the option, or I'll just start over a new game. Okay. Do anything in this area? Locked. Okay, there's a lock I could unlock. Only check the rest. Second, got ourselves a map. Uh-oh. Looks like she out of whatever that is. What do we have here? Maggie, I got that old radio working all day. I changed the frequency over and over again, looking for someone, anyone who could help us. I saw your reflection in the window staring at me. Were you scared of me for killing that man, accusing me of putting Jossie or Josie, I ever say that, in danger? Angry that I didn't have a way to fix it? I stared into your eyes for I don't know how long, trying to understand. That's when I heard it, through the radio, the National Guard. They take over some campgrounds not far from here. They'll take us in and they'll keep Jossie safe. They got medical supplies and a couple trained soldiers. No raider will scare our son ever again. I'm not gonna let you down, Maggie, not this time. You're Eric. Okay. Look, there's anything else in here. Hold up. Key. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay, unlock. Okay, this is like Silent Hill Resident Evil 2 vibes. You have yet to encounter an enemy, so I might be good, just like my last Silent Hill video. I didn't start seeing enemies until I encountered the first one. Okay, where are we going to now? Going to the infirmary, so back upstairs. Let's sprint. Here we go. Use key. Oh, this is where I want to be. Got blood and claw marks and shit everywhere. Oh, there's something right here. Take a look. It's like we got a cassette. I picked that up. There we go. Black Metal and Kitties for Sarah by me. Oh, I got an achievement for that. And we got something over here. He's here with no hi. Oh, thank God. I'm so glad you liked the letter. And that book sounds amazing. For Christmas, my parents got me a mug with my cat, Mr. Twinkle's face on it. Hey, cats are awesome. They thought it was hilarious. Me and Mr. Twinkles were not amused. Now, I don't know about naming a cat Mr. Twinkles. Oh, and I know that you were, like, probably joking, but I picked this flower for you. I hope it doesn't get too crushed when I put it under your door. The front desk said it's a cardinal flower. Anyways, I hope you like it. Sign, you're mopping, if I said that right, moping. LOL, just kidding. Yes, oh, it wasn't bad. I think the horse knew I was terrified because it threw me off after like 5 seconds. That's when I went and picked you up that flower. EPS, I may pick a few more flowers tomorrow if you want to join after lunch. Ugh, I heard to pick up flowers. Do anything else in here? Okay, we can go down there, but let's get this. Lydia, you okay? My mom's freaking out. Saying something fell from the sky. Be safe, Sarah. P.S. Let's rain check the flower picking, okay? Anything in this bathroom? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Let's jump down. Second of the cutscene. I'll take a sip. Yeah, that's what I saw in the trailer for this game. Pregnancy test. Who the hell been fucking? Now really ain't a good time to be using that. She's actually gonna use it. Yeah. Sometimes women's just gotta know.
Shit.
Ooh, it's positive. So our character we're playing as is Prego. Now's not a good time to be checking yourself out, lady. Okay. Guess we go to that door. Anything else in here? Let me double check. Huh, what's this? Anything else? No? Let's say, I will keep you safe. Oh, we unlock here too. See, you gotta stop sneaking up on people like that, bro. Why is dude like JD McDonough from the Judgment Day? Found food. Found food, nice.
Seems abandoned.
Well, anything over here? Or I probably explored that area. Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm behind you, dude. Don't scream, not even in the safe room. I'm probably going to have to lower the settings on my mic because my dog was barking like two rooms over and I saw the indicator like you see behind me turning on. Can't have him getting me killed in this game.
Batteries?
No.
Should we sleep here?
Sure.
I mean, it's a safe room, why not?
Candles. Food.
Hold up, test. Okay. The indicator mic only comes on if I speak at a certain decibel, but if I'm like this, I think it's good. No, it was still on.
Test.
Okay, so anything over a whisper, all right. We are in the safe room. Is this like where people go to get away from offensive things? Oh, that's cute. Hopefully whoever was here before us made it out. What's this? Oh, I just looked at that. Joshi, however you pronounce that. Okay. Yeah, I set my threshold to, I think, 1 or 2. I don't want y'all thinking I'm, like, cheating in this game. I could have played without the mic, but what's the point of playing if the monsters can't hear me? I'd basically be cheating. Okay. I think I got everything in here. Just breathe and light the candles. That's exactly what I did. Lit the candles. Any more in here? Where did he go? Oh, he's right there. I was gonna say, wasn't he just in front of me? Oh, the monsters. Oh boy, packing. My dad is the best, better than the rest. Somebody's spitting. He keeps me safe all day. He keeps the monsters away. He tells me not to make a peep and protects me when I sleep so I can dream of mom, because when I sleep, she's not gone. Little kid must have read that, because I about damn near called a brain aneurysm trying to read that. Okay, candles on. Oops, I mean, like a cat.
Give me your hand.
Another prank?
Never.
What did you take?
The hell is this?
Yeah, what the hell is that?
You like it?
It's so ugly.
Sorry, no gift receipt.
No thanks.
You okay?
Ooh, I just cracked my back. I wonder if he's a dad and a baby. I'm assuming so, since they're together. It'd be funny if he just took off running right now.
Really?
I would, like, low-key be upset, like, will you pick now to do this? We got monsters and shit outside. Uh-oh. Now it's turning red. Asthma stress. Physical or mental stress aggravates Alex's asthma. Her condition is represented by the stress icon in the top left of the screen. When Alex's stress becomes critical, she will suffer an asthma attack. Try to keep the asthma stress to a low level by using inhalers and pills. Okay. I kind of figured that an indicator was for something. Asthma attacks. When the stress level is too high, it can lead to an asthmatic attack, avoided by pressing RB. With a green result, the asthma stress is reduced. With a yellow result, you'll avoid the crisis, but you're still one step away from it. With a red one, Alex will have the attack. Okay. Did I do it? I think I just failed it. It didn't exactly tell me how to do it. Okay, my lungs are blue, so I didn't say anything about blue.
What should we do?
And we'll figure it out.
When it cries, laughs.
We'll keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
And your mom?
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex. Finally, something good.
I'm actually starting to like this dude, no homo. Seems like a stand-up guy.
They'll need supplies.
I have a feeling he's not gonna last very long.
Everything. There's a camp. They'll have supplies.
I have been avoiding spoilers to this game. So if you're another YouTuber I support, first we bring I'll let the video play for you, but probably not gonna watch.
We'll go to the camp.
Okay. Game has been enjoyable so far. I'm just waiting for some action.
Alex. Hey, morning, sleepyhead.
Dang, you gonna make a pregnant woman carry a backpack?
Along with the food.
Why are you whispering to me? I'm right here. Who am I to talk? I've been talking a lot of this whole walkthrough. Okay, I assume we're following him. Anything else in here I need to worry about? Nah, I've already looked at that stuff. Guess I'm following him. New diary. Oh yeah, I already read those. Okay. Let's head on up the stairs. If they hear you, they hunt you. Uh-oh. Wait, I'm in the cutscene. Does it count? I'm in the cutscene, so I might be good here. Uh-oh. And I'm stuck. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Over here!
Yeah, he did. Mm-hmm. I knew it. A quiet place. The road ahead. Alrighty, it's Dill Trigger Trey here. I'm going to go ahead and end the video. Thanks for watching. It actually might be a while until I get back to this game because I want to wrap up some other walkthroughs first. But don't worry, I'm definitely looking forward to playing some more of this. Do me a favor if you're new here. If you enjoyed the view, please thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe. Until then, I'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.